recording?
Yes, we're recording,
well,
Sam.
Hello. Well, we're on the train going to London to play in a tournament. It's Kensington Olympia. So,
and what's the date, Sam?
Today is 13th of December, Friday. This is just after school.
Yeah, we came straight over after school and we got our stuff finalised. And now we're on the train, aren't we?
We're going to Liverpool Central, walk to Liverpool Lime Street, go to London Euston and go to Watford Junction on the train.
Yeah, because our hotel's in Watford, isn't it?
The jury's in.
Yeah,
and we're going to see Jack Yang at the tournament.
Yeah.
We're seeing him in the evening. And then in the morning, we go look at Kensington Olympia because they're going to play.
That's Sunday morning, isn't it?
Yeah.
Or just try and have a look round.
And the train's at 3, and then go home and do the usual stuff.
Right. Okay, so we've got a big weekend ahead.
Yeah, we're now in Southport, just departed.
Yeah, we've just left Southport, haven't we? And it's
quite dark.
It's just about 4:15, gets dark already, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So, good.
And I'm 11 years old still.
Still 11 years old. You're 11 till next June.
Yeah, but we won't be doing one at Euston.
No.
I promise you we'll do one at Liverpool and at the Hotel.
Okay. Good.
So I'll see
right,
you
Sam. So here we are at
Liverpool
Lime Street.
You get
that's
the trains
right.
Down there.
Yeah, we go down there to get the train, but we're going to get a Liverpool train from over there.
Virgin Pendolino.
Yeah, there's a lot of people.
It stops at Runcorn, Crewe, Stafford, and Watford Junction, and Euston.
Yeah,
there's a lot of people there.
Yeah, a lot of people wandering around.
Going Liverpool to Southport, so. It'll be rush hour now on the Mersey Royal trains, won't it?
That's right.
It'll be crowded at Liverpool Central.
That's right, so because everyone's going home on the way towards Southport and other places as well.
Indeed.
So from the city centre.
So we're going to Manchester, maybe?
Well, possibly, yes. So, so we got a little bit of a wait. We came a bit
so
early.
So we're going to Manchester from here. Some people live in Manchester.
That's right. So, but this is when everyone's work, when they do normal work, this is when it finishes. And so they all go home then.
And so. Some of them from Preston, I guess. I'm just guessing.
Some of them from Preston, indeed. Well, they might go on the bus if they live in Preston. They get the X1 or X2, yeah?
There is a direct train here to Preston.
Oh, right, okay. I didn't know that.
And here to Blackpool North.
Right, okay. Okay, good.
And, well, it's a big station, and I think I'll see you later,
so
bye.
Now,
well, hello, we're in Watford Junction train station.
Right, we've just arrived, haven't we, and we're going to find our hotel now.
London, it says the train's there, and
right.
We want the southern one there.
Yeah, but we want it in the morning. And I think
about 8:30-ish.
Yeah, and I think what we're going to do is buy our tickets now if we can, so there won't be a rush in the mornings.
Morning,
okay.
We want the southern service, don't we? And down there you get the trains, upstairs are the trains, and there's quite a lot of racket here because I hear loads of trains rush past by, and it can be quite busy. It's quite a nice station, isn't it?
A lovely station, Sam.
Yep, I think we'll go to the hotel now, we'll do boarding at the hotel. See you, bye.
Okay.
In Watford Hotel.
Jory's Inn Hotel in Watford.
Yep, and outside we have Watford.
Yeah, we got a good view of bits of Watford out there.
Indeed.
And, it's a nice hotel, isn't it?
We're in the fourth floor.
On the fourth floor. And it seems quite quiet, the room.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, that's right. We're going to play.
And guess what time we're getting up?
We're going to get up at 7:10, so we've got enough time for everything.
What time are you planning to leave? 8:15?
8? Yeah, let's see. We'll check the train times in a minute.
Okay.
Okay.
But we're going to have a good time, I think.
Yeah, well, it should be interesting. We're going to take the ear defenders because we're a bit worried there might be a lot of noise tomorrow.
Headphones.
Now, these are called ear defenders, Sam. They really are.
So they're little things that you stick in your ear?
No, those are ear plugs. These are special headphones called ear defenders.
Oh, yeah.
Because we've heard that it's a bit noisy and stuff in the tournament, so we're going to want to take something to make sure you can concentrate. Yeah, it's really big. It's very good, isn't it?
Yeah. So I'll see you tomorrow morning, and I'll show you around in the morning.
Yeah. Okay.
Bye. It is Saturday morning, 14th of December, and We're going to the tournament. By the way, the list are just there, actually.
Right, okay. So we're off. So shall we have a quick
we'll just
look down the corridor? Right, so our hotel. The lifts are here, Sam.
Rooms.
Just call the lift. And we'll have a quick tour through the hotel as we go.
Yeah.
So we're gonna pick up a sandwich, aren't we?
We're going to get the southern train from Watford Junction to Kensington Olympia.
That's right.
And we walk there and the tournament should be there.
Yeah, the tournament is there. Right, here we go. And
it's G.
Yes.
I wonder what UG is.
And it's the,
oh, it's the basement. Car park.
Maybe it's a car park.
Yeah, and it's quite a nice hotel.
It is, isn't it?
I really like it here.
Right, here we go. And into the lobby of the Jewelry's Hotel.
And I'll just very quickly show you the restaurant.
Right, we do need to go, Sam. Right, the restaurant
going
is
to the
here.
Prata Bodje, where they have sandwiches, aren't we?
Yeah, that's
we walk
right.
To Watford. Yeah.
Right, so there's the restaurant.
Yep.
There's
Sam again. I'll see you by at Watford.
Okay. Right, it's we've all met up again.
I drew.
Yeah. Right, Sam. So what was your opponent's grade, Sam?
102.
Right. What was your opponent's grade, Jack? Right, so he's quite a good player. And it's a very nice venue, isn't it? But it's a little bit noisy.
These are the elevators.
Right, yeah. So it's the elevators over there.
Yeah.
And we've got Jack's dad over there.
There's the playing room. Jack drives, Mr. Young drives,
yeah.
Jack's father drives.
That's right, so you want to get close together again,
yeah.
So I can put you
Do
both
you
in
drive
the shot.
Them?
Yeah, you need to be next door to each other, otherwise I'm going to... Right, there we go. Right. Right, so Sam, we took the train, didn't we?
Watford to Wilson to Kensington.
Yeah, but we took the train last night as well.
Olympia. Yeah. We were very lucky because we got a direct to Watford.
Yeah. And Jack, did you drive this morning or did you take a train in?
I drove yesterday and then slept in the hotel.
Right, okay, and this morning you came in by train. Right.
How did you go by train?
I went to a train station.
What's the train
right,
station?
You're not in the shot unless you go get close together.
What's the train station?
I don't know.
That's
what that is. Wembley. You came from Wembley, didn't you, Jack?
Yeah,
Jack, move over a bit. Right. Now, how many rounds have we got today, gentlemen?
Six.
Six rounds. Okay, so that was the first one.
Jack.
And do we know when the next round starts?
Soon.
Jack, you're not in the...
Jack, you might be on the same train as us.
Possibly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, so shall we... We had 2 minutes of footage, shall
yes,
we?
So
yeah, okay.
One and a half
okay,
hours.
Bye.
Out of five.
Yeah, you've had a tough tournament because it's been a bit...
Tell what's been happening...
Well, it's not been the kind of tournament for you because it's been very, very busy and quite noisy. Yeah, that'd be a brilliant result.
But we need to stay steady and calm.
So steady and calm, you should get white. But you did really well to come back and win that because it's been a really tough day.
Guess how miserable I was.
You're really miserable. But now we've learned something very important, haven't we? We've learned that you need to play in little quiet tournaments.
Yep.
And we're gonna do that in future. So I think not Blackpool, because that's a bit. But Mr. Yang says that Frodsham is really nice. That Frodsham.
It's a kiddie.
No, you play in the minor. You play in the adult
it's
minor.
A long play.
Yeah. Well, we'll think about it.
I'm not ready for it yet.
Okay.
Can I just quickly show you around, please?
Yeah. Come on. Let's have a look
not
around.
Recording, 'cause I was 2 minutes long.
Yeah. Come on.
Tell the camera. What happened was, the third game I had hiccups.
Third game you had hiccups.
Fourth game, too many...
Hang on, Sam. Is it... Right,
fourth... Fourth game, too many adults watching my game.
And then you managed to win this one despite your opponent kicking you under the table.
I lost against Jack Young, but I just made one little blunder.
I know.
But no distraction.
Yeah.
I could just show... Right.
Right, so let's have a look. It's very busy. This is the foyer before the playing hall, isn't it?
Well, the playing room's in there. Let's just quickly see the ground floor. Come on.
Well, okay. Didn't we photo that before?
No. We not photo the ground floor.
Okay.
Controlled by someone.
Okay, these are both on ground going up. And
look, it says attempt. Dad, this one's going to be first.
Okay.
Here it is.
Right, come on. So this is the elevator. And doors closing. Oh, there's Sam again. Well,
that's another 1.5 now.
Yeah, 1.5. And you win the last round, then it'd be really good.
Let's not think about that. We need to go 7.5.
Right.
Which way did you get here? We went down the lift.
Right.
Which one?
So they've got a chess set there.
We're just
showing our viewers the venue and everything. Right, so there's the chess set. There's the stairs, which Sam is climbing up. Right, and it'd be good without. If it was a bit quieter here, then it'd be a really good venue. But it is. There has been a lot of hustle and bustle. So. Good. Right. Are we done with this one, Sam?
No, I'm happy.
There's nothing like victory, is there?
I've only had 5. How many do you have? How many points? 3 out of 5. Good for you.
I lost 2 games.
Hello. We're done now.
Right. You're done now. Bye.